Sweeties, happy Sunday. So I'm about to go out and do some shopping with my boyfriend, and I'm going to be taking you guys along with me. If you like these type of videos, please continue to watch. Yeah, I remember when they used to just have these like at the outlets.
Cotton linen.
I think that's what it's supposed to be like.
Oh, it's all right.
Hold on, which one was the one I said that smelled real mannish? Was that the bourbon? The bourbon. Oh yeah, definitely. Like, let me see. This one smells good. You know I love the ocean though. That's my favorite.
Leatherwoods. I might like this one a lot.
Color Beautiful is like one of my favorite scents. The spring scents. I love this one so much. I really wish they had these in like body lotions and not just the body creams, because I don't use them up in a good amount of time. So yeah, that kind of sucks. Yeah, I think today is the last day that they're doing the candles $10 off. I really don't need any more candles, but I don't know. They're so good, like. Here's the stuff I have, the foot repair. Yeah, I like how they have like everything like color coordinated. I think that's cool. Hey, these flat irons are really good. They're not cheap, but
cheap.
Yeah, they're really good. Cheap. That's how I pronounce it. I think that's how you say it. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it. I like the little makeup bags they have. They're so cute, but I don't need them. I have a lot at home already, but like, see this one. That's cute. But I don't need any more. I don't need any more of a lot of stuff, but I still buy it. What? The one with the donuts on it? That's cute. It's kind of young, so I wouldn't get that, but it's cute. I got it up here too. Or see like this one. This one's really cute too. I'm not gonna get it. Don't make that face. I'm not gonna get it. At one point they didn't have like a lot of sprays and stuff like that. I'm surprised they have a lot of stuff now, you know, with there's a shortage of everything, you know? So I'm really surprised by that. They used to have this displayed somewhere else.
Hey, this one matches your outfit.
Yeah, it does. It's cute. Was it steam matting?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I've been wanting a walk. I like how
I
this
want a
one's
a big one like this.
Yeah, I mean? That's perfect.
Or even something like this.
Mm-hmm.
Just because it's so deep in with a nice handle, both sides. Just,
yeah. I like how this has oil on it. Like, I think that's cute. And they got a lot of cookware. A lot of good stuff. And it's like not too expensive, you know? But some stuff is like ridiculous. That is so cute. I don't know, it's kind of the same. But this one's a little different. I like this one better.
Why do you like that one better?
Because I just do. And I'm getting it and you're not. So you'll be all right though. Oh, nope. I think the ones down here is like the one over there. Mm. Oh, well. It's funny that they have more of those than that one. It's only one of those.
Oh, there's two of them. Okay, cool.
No, that's like that one. It's not like this one.
No. I can see.
Yeah, these are like what? Like the more like healthier, like popcorn. Like healthy snacks. I've had veggie straws before. I had like the hot ones. Kind of remind me of like flat fries. They were pretty good. I had got them at the, Jennifer gave them to me at the salon. And I was getting my nails done. Hmm. I didn't know they had all of this in here. They have coffee. They have, what is this? Fruit spread? Raw honey? Wow. That's cool. They got seasonings too. See, I want a little like lemon pepper. Well, what you
this, see? This sauce, I just already know this tastes good.
Mm. Never had ginger peanut sauce before. I got noodles. I think I'm gonna make noodles. Pasta, not noodles. Make pasta for dinner tonight.
Tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have some?
Sure. You'll be there when I cook it. You want to do it together?
Okay.
Okay.
But I'm going to let you leave.
Yeah, the goli gummies are good. I have the ashwagandha ones and the apple cider vinegar ones.
Which ashwagandha?
So basically, these are the ones that like give you, like when you want to unwind and just relax. That's what that's for.
Okay.
That's what the ashwagandha ones are for. And then the apple cider vinegar ones are like to, if you're, hungry, like, you know, just subside your hunger or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I have those two. They have like two other ones. It's a green one and an orange one. I can't remember what those ones are for, but they're really good. They're expensive, but they're good. I like that. Yeah. Uncork and unwind. Let's see what they have down here. Notebooks and organizers and stuff. Got more notebooks up here. Oh, I like this. Live Simply. That's nice. And she has like a little butterfly. That's cute. The secret ingredient is always love. Perfect. Oh my god, I could stay in this section for like hours. Just smelling all the candles. Already picked up a few. I'm gonna get out of this section before I just go crazy.
Front seat for a CD checkout. Marcy to the front seat. Marcy to the front.
I have like little Easter spring pillows over here. That's cute. I like artwork like this. I think these, pictures are so pretty, especially this one. Really nice. Yeah, Kirkland's, they have a lot of good stuff. Now I'm gonna go to my favorite place. One of my favorite places, Ulta, which I'm so glad they have Fenty Beauty in there now. Thank you. Oh, that was loud. Hello. Oh, this is my mom's favorite right here. Dior by Dior. This is what I came for. My girl Riri, Fenty Beauty, is now at Ulta. My girl. Shoes. So are you looking for any shoes in particular or just one to look?
A feminine look.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't been to the shoe carnival in a while. They actually moved this. This was in another part of the shopping center as well. But it's been over here for a while. That was like years ago when it was in the other part of the shopping center. Like these. Those are nice. You know what I want? I want some Air Force Ones. I haven't had any Air Force Ones since like high school. Do they have any in here? I mean, I may have to go to the mall, but I don't know. I may get a pair. Alright, so these are the bags of goodies that I got today when I was out shopping with my boyfriend. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this vlog, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.